don't know. Why'd you just let somebody run through?
Did you see him
run
through?
Through here.
Yeah, what the hell? He didn't come through here.
Hey, what, you guys two, what are you two still standing there for? Come on, cadets.
Hey, it's Lewis.
I broke my toenail.
Your channel.
You better go find out who that is.
You left your car unlocked, right? Oh. Yeah, buddy.
It's Trey.
Is it actually?
Probably.
No, Trey's in a pink suit. For sure.
No, my Trey's behind you.
This motherfucker, dude. You go inside, I'll go around. Oh.
Who's there? Who's there? How are you doing?
How long you got left? What?
11.
You serious?
Yeah.
You left like max fucking time.
Yeah, I was in there for 160.
God.
It's alright, I'm getting out soon. Is Garrett still awake?
Yeah.
Sleep.
He's around back.
If you didn't get it any fucking minute.
Sir, you are trespassing on DOC property. What are you doing back here?
I am visiting.
Yeah, well, you need to. You did not run it through us at all.
You guys said I can come back like in an hour or so, and then so I did.
No, that's
not. Dylan, that is not how that works, buddy. You can't just run back here like that. You know that.
I'm sorry for my friend. He didn't know better.
I'm just visiting, I'm sorry.
He's new here. Go easy on him,
guys.
Can
I go in and say hello to him?
No.
No, Dylan. Especially not after this stuff.
Go easy on him, guys. He's new here.
Well, I will patch you down because you are all the way back here.
I just want to go talk to my friend. He's been in a prison for max time.
Be nice to him, guys. He didn't know better.
No, Tarvis. Last time you told me I was a piece of shit and flipped me off.
Three times to come visit you, and each time they rejected me.
Oh man, I won't reject you, Dylan.
So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna escort you off the property, okay? If you
I'm gonna go visit my friend.
Don't get in trouble, Dylan. Just listen to the man. I'm getting out of here at 9.
Off the property.
We can be best buds when I get out of here. We can roll together. We can do anal. Whatever you want, man.
We're always watching.
Yeah, go ahead.
New to the island, my ass, dude. Oh my. Oh my.
You gonna repair wrench?
Well, I don't have a repair wrench.
No, looks like we're going back to the garage.
User joined your channel.
Hello?
Yep, that was the wrong one. Store, fucker. Store. Gotta wait.
Can I have that?
For the store.
She gave me that.
User left your channel.
No. Bad.
Alright, Dylan, just come on. Let's go. Man, it's not... It's fucking... Come on.
Put one of you at him.
Charlie 3, what's going on down there? You guys okay?
Yeah, we're good. We found a guy. He just crashed his car.
You had a repair engine the whole time? Are you kidding me?
User joined your channel.
We're removing him from the property.
I didn't want to use it. I'm sure you have one. That's how it feel.
Oh my fucking lord, you're serious.
You broke our garage.
You broke our garage. You trespass.
The side of our gate. You trespass.
Come on, Dylan. We're walking to the front. Let's go.
Don't walk him to the front.
Come on.
Can you leave my car here?
Walk yep, away. We're leaving the car. Come on.
We're getting Nico.
Dylan, come on.
I ain't walking back to town.
You literally broke the garage. Look
User
at this.
Left your channel.
What was the kind of what I came here in?
You did it. You just ran back here. It's that front gate. Come on. Let's go. You know you have a car up there.
No, I actually don't. Go. I never came through the front gate.
Go.
Swim in.
I'm not going to ask you again. Go.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I'm gone.
Oh my
All right, God. Dylan, come on. Come on. Either go or you're putting your hands up right now. No, go. Go. Go.
Please.
Last chance.
Please.
Last chance. Let's go.
Let's just wait here.
Dylan.
Like 30 seconds still goes.
4, 3, 2. Dylan. 1.
Gas my ass.
You fucking Dylan! Oh my!
I am out of gas. Look.
Drive. Dylan, get in the.
User joined your channel.
Dylan, get in the car and you can see there. It's empty.
User left your channel.
Don't go to jail. You're all I got, man. Telling you the truth here.
Charlie 3, I need every marshal back up here, please.
Yeah, make sure that guy leaves in the white charger. So fucking lucky, dude. As soon as he hopped back out of the car, we should have tased him again. Swear. We're nice as fuck, you know that?
No.
There an issue up here?
Marshall, could you guys do a background check on me?
Yeah, I'm gonna in two seconds, dude. Hold on.
Grats, Senor. Keep that down. John.
Not that John, that John.
Hey,
yeah.
Alright,
John Haywood,
yeah.
I need to speak to you.
Hey!
You
guys, watch the gate, don't let no one back
here.
What are you guys
fucked
up?
Ooh.
I
doubt it. We don't fuck up, we're gods.
Seriously, yeah. Same. But you are the type to fuck that, even that up, to be honest.
That's it, Jay. That's it. Nope.
Alright, Jay.
Sir, you were just 1 centimeter over the line. You realize that is criminal trespass?
Hey, Lewis, they're calling your name.
Hey, you can leave right now.
Whoever owns that truck, move that truck.
User joined your channel.
Move your truck.
Okay. They asking you to pull over the vehicle.
Move the truck, someone's coming. Move the car.
They're really getting mad at you. You might want to move your car.
Are you fucking serious right now?
Found it. was fucked up with it because I was swimming.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Give me twice.
What's your name?
I've come here to wait for my friend.
Dallin! Oh my lord.
This man.
Hello. Hello, Alexander.
My challenger.
What's your name?
My car.
It's so obvious.
Everybody hands up.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, pam,
pam. Everyone, you know why I've gathered you here today?
To kill us.
No, everyone congratulate Lewis on being lawful and amazing person and getting to CCP today. He did a great job. Honorary Society of U.S. Marshals.
Why CCP? Does that mean I can shoot people?
No.
Okay.
Why is
damn
this
I was
application
to,
on hold?
I was trying to let you talk me into it.
Why is Lewis's application on hold?
It says
oh,
it's on hold right
Lewis.
There.
Wait, what? It's on hold? Lewis, the fuck?
Yeah, I didn't put enough information and I didn't add my signature.
Oh, shit.
I added an extra line and then I added my signature. Hopefully that does the
user
trick.
Left your channel.
Mate, but I'm not the type of guy to talk about myself. What do you want me to say? I'm fucking...
I'm the greatest there is and no one's better than me.
I can write your application. I can write your Grammarly teacher.
Lance, someone run Alexander's background check.
Unfortunately, we're cadets and don't have. Where's John? He has to do it. We don't have cars.
He's also a murderer.
You get a driving training, you can get a car now.
Yeah, no, I have to be a marshal to get a car. I have to. Well, even if I finish it, yeah, now tell me about it.
Well, you haven't even done the week.
Wait, how long is it taking it to? How long is it taking you to be able to do that?
No, they have to do. They can only have 6 hours per house.
I had a Dodge Charger when I was state marshal.
We have to, you know, we can only have Crown Vicks that's or we can get the Charger.
Oh, then shit. Then I was.
I'm
wait,
sorry,
they
please
changed
don't arrest
shit?
Me.
Damn.
I just want
to be able to use a Dodge Charger when I was in the state marshal.
When I was in there, I could only use the Slick Top Tahoe.
Oh, the Dodge Charger thing? Oh, fuck. That thing was went to like 1 to 200 in like maybe like 20 seconds at max.
Yeah.
If you're like stupid. And then it can go to 12. In 12 seconds, if you're not stupid.
Yeah.
What are they doing?
I don't know. John.
So
yes, sir.
What's the
I shall return momentarily, friend. For that thing? You got this, right?
Of course.
Dude, love you.
User joined your channel.
Lewis, let me in real quick. Get out real quick.
Isn't it a bench warrant?
What do you say?
User disconnected from your channel.
Depends if there's classified information in the warrant.
No, that's how you get
if there's no classified information in the warrant, then you can give him a...
User joined your channel. User left joined your channel. Your channel.
If you hold down your four muscle.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, so the thing that I found that's really not fair, okay, you know how you when you like stand up from pressing like when laying down, it takes a while for you to get up?
Yeah, the technically if you filed it with the DAO so it would be that person's name will be classified.
Who needs to stand up when you can dance up?
What you can do is you can ask Daniel to redact the evidence and leave the warrant itself. So just keep the guy's name in. Yeah.
Hello.
Alright, can you check to see if my friend's released?
What's his name?
Tarvis Yelnats.
He's being arrested.
He got mixed time.
Yeah, he got let go and now he's being arrested.
You serious?
Yeah, I'm pretty serious. He's being arrested.
Can you please double check?
I am on the... He's being arrested, so...
No, I legit just went in there and spoke to him.
He's under arrest. He's detained at the moment.
What? Over there?
For what?
For what? For what?
I can't tell you for what.
Yeah.
No. Other side of the gate. Stop opening the gates.
That's private information. Tell me what you want, what you
really want here. Holy crap, if you're taking singing lessons, you should probably stop paying the girl for them, because you absolutely suck.
This man here has a really nice pair of legs. We'll go around him clockwise.
Hey, smell you.
You know that dog that lies in between the owner's legs? That's me.
Ouch.
Because you're a bitch.
Even on them were available, I guess.
I want a chief or a lead chief.
No, I won't.
I just want to talk to him on a TS channel, that's it. But they don't like me. They don't ever like me.
Why do you need a lead or a lead chief?
For reasons I cannot explain, you peasant.
But have you followed the...
That was hard.
Have you followed the chain of command?
No, I'm not. I don't need to follow the chain of command. I found something broken and I want it fixed.
And don't you still have to go through chain of command?
Yeah, you still do have to go
through.
No.
Contact support, and then support. You then will be moved to then executive, and then after executive, then you'll be brought up to chief, and then to chief, you'll be brought up to director.
So that way, if you don't do it, you get a 24-hour deportation.
Yep, or more.
Really? So I go and talk to support, and then they take me through everything.
They bring you to exec, then they bring you. Then they bring you to exec, and then if exec can't do it, then they bring you to chief. Then if chief can't do it, they bring you to director.
So you have to explain your story 1,000 times.
Yep, and you probably have to wait an hour to do it.
Your car's open.
Mine is.
Might as well get it started.
Oh, this one here.
Hey, do any of you guys know of a person that can do background checks or can look at the database?
Yeah, I'm one sec.
I mean, I could, but...
Wait, did Haywood go to sleep?
No, he took off somewhere.
User left your channel.
What is this call sign, do you know?
Charlie 3.
I go through to Charlie 3?
Go ahead.
We got someone at gate 2 wanting to do a background check. You're currently the only one online able to do that, or awake, sorry. Are you available right now?
Give me one second, I'm back here. One of you guys come back here and handle this, and then, yeah.
Be that. John, you want to go do that?
User joined your channel.
I'll stay here at the gate, bud.
I don't know. Can you
user left
yeah. I'm eating.
Jay.
Yeah, I'm sleeping.
Stop! No! Jay?
They're rearresting someone.
John, go up there.
User joined your channel.
Hey, it was an hour ago that my finger was replied to, and now I'm just sat here. Okay.
Oh, what you guys up to?
What? Not much. I'm probably gonna go to sleep. I'm happy ass waiting.
Yeah, I probably am too. Alright, see you, Lewis.
You coming?
Oh.
Yeah. Do you know how long it'll take that guy to come over?
It won't take him long.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just scared that Jay might get off by the time he comes.
Let Jay know you're getting it done right now. That's what I would do. Cool.
But yeah, I don't know where he is. I don't know where he walked off. I think he's out that way.
Oh, okay, yeah.
But I don't know.
Are you applying for something?
Yeah, I am.
What are you applying for?
The Invest.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. I was like, my choices. The Marshall, done that. SD, eh. PG, eh. Fire department, So I was just, and then I was just like, Invest or prosecutor? Huh. I don't think I could do prosecutor. But I think I could do Invest.
User joined your channel.
I might eventually do prosecutor. I think that'd be kind of cool.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I'm an attorney actually for the
Pula Dylan Boyd into the cell blocks.
Hold up, one second, Alexander. Nobody, he's been asked to leave DOC property. You can detain him, actually. I didn't give him a lawful order, but we almost did detain him for not leaving previously. John, if you want to deal with him back there.
He's been given a lawful order to leave. He's leaving now. If he doesn't leave, detain him.
Alright, go ahead, Alexander. What'd you say? You're studying what?
Oh, no, I'm saying I'm now a part of a... I'm getting a job at the, as well as the People's Advocates and Solicitors as a attorney.
User left your channel.
Oh yeah,
under,
dude.
What's his name? Under Joseph, Ivany.
Oh, that's pretty
User
dope.
Joined your channel.
Yeah, so now I'm a, attorney.
User left
that's
your
cool.
channel. User joined your channel.
Anyone know where Dylan's at?
Yeah, he's sitting there in the middle of the gates.
Let him know his friend has. Let him know his friend has 10 months since he left the area.
User left your channel.
I go to you. Running at him right now. Go ahead and detain him, man.
User left your channel.
He was regaining stamina.
Don't get it. You let me in, and then, like, now you won't let me stay in.
No one let you in, Dylan.
How do you think I got past the front gate? You let me in.
How do you keep sneaking past us? Where are you? What? I don't understand. How do you get
User
past
joined
us?
Your channel.
I'm legit going straight for the bucket. I say, can I come in? And then you say, yeah. And then I go.
That is a damn lie. You have not asked me once to pass this gate.
Can I come in?
No. You've been given a lawful User order, actually, and now I can detain you.
You said yes.
So tired. I'm just waiting on one person.
Charlie 3, what's your status?
Feel bad for him. The only one on. Let's see if he's
shooting. He's putting the prison in himself.
Copy that. He's putting a prisoner in the cell right now. He'll be right here, he said.
Okay, cool. What language is that? What the fuck?
That would be Greek.
Greek?
Yep.
Why?
It's a good ass question, man.
I can't read Greek.
Dylan, you're lucky. Deep down in my soul, I still like you.
Who, me?
I'm Dylan back there.
I need to get my friend out.
Yeah. You're still on DOC property. You're still here.
Where's Dan? I haven't seen him in a long while.
Dan who?
Dan King?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't seen him in a while either.
He hasn't left, I don't think.
Is he here?
I don't know. I haven't seen him leave. Maybe he left.
User joined your channel.
Hi.
User joined your channel.
What are you pointing at?
Charlie 3 is gonna go 1042. You guys have a great night.
Charlie 3? What do you want me to do about the guy with the background check?
I already did it. I already sent it to John.
Copy that. John, can you forward that to me?
I didn't get anything.
Oh.
User left your channel.
What? Did he just go to sleep?
I'll do the background check.
Thank you. God.
What happened?
What's the name?
Alexander Alfond. That is Alpha Lemur Echo X Ray Alex. Alex. Alpha Lemur X. Are you serious right now? Like, what the fuck? Okay, well, he went to sleep. He said he gave the information to another marshal, and the marshal said he didn't receive shit. Alright, go ahead and put your hands on your head for me. Go ahead and put your hands on your head for me.
I was just testing your security.
Go ahead and put your hands on... If you flee, I am going... Do not flee, Do not flee, Dylan. You're going to be shot, Dylan. Marshall's SD.
User left your channel.
Where there's an SD on the background check the whole time.
There is currently a green charger fleeing from DOC. He has been given a lawful order not to return and did on DOC property. He's now fleeing in a green charger from DOC. His name is Dylan Boyd.
Time 4.
Thanks, guys. Marshall's off freak.
Can't we just ask SD to get me a background check?
I don't know, man.
Wait,
no, I don't.
Check?
We're not bad at it. It's just we're too fucking. I don't know. I'm really nice.
I've been highly active for the past half hour.
Okay, you don't gotta rub my face. Why did you say something, Alexander? You know, you're a horrible investigator already, Alexander. I can already tell.
I was up in my head.
Really?
Echo 3.
Copy that. Go ahead and send it, Echo 2.
So the guy.
What were they looking for on that background check?
What are you looking for on the background check, Alexander?
That I don't have any felonies because of J.
Just any felonies.
Just needs to make sure I don't have a felony in the past 2 weeks.
Can I help you, sir?
Please please let us into your humble office?
Yeah, according to the database, there's no arrest on record. He's got one ticket on record, so...
Copy that, thank you. You have nothing on your record except for an arrest for a little bit back. I think you're good.
For how far ago?
How long back was it, John?
Stand by.
Oh, 10-4.
Hello? Lance?
Well, yeah, what's up? I'm waiting. He's just at standby. This dude is ramming his car, and...
He just broke his car.
Yep.
Well, as long as I don't have a felony in the past 2 weeks, may you message Jay Seagrave?
Echo 3.
Go ahead and send it.
It's gonna be a ticket for going 46 and a 30.
Ticket for going 46 and a 30, and it was 9 days ago. That's all you got.
It was a what?
Yeah, a ticket for going 46 and a 30, and it was 9 days ago. Copy that, thank you. Yep.
Okay, can you send that to JC that I don't have any felonies?
Is he.
Yeah, JC Grant.
Hey, medic. Hey, Lance. Give me two bandages, will you?
I got you.
Awesome.
William, why are you ramming that truck?
There's two, and then there's an additional four just in case this happens again.
William, why are you ramming the truck?
No comment.
Alright, yeah, is he... Alright.
Jay's all right. Down there, I just saw him walk over there.
Alright.
He's in purple.
Echo 2.
Send it.
Is Jay Seagram back there?
Affirmative.
Will you please tell him about that background check and tell him that he has no felonies or anything like that? Thanks so much, man. You're amazing. Hello! See some ID, please.
There you go.
Adios, Trey.
Have a good day. Maybe
User
not.
Left
that
your
was
channel.
Not Jay. That was probably who I saw.
No, he said he was back there. He's telling.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. Bye. I've been waiting for this response for like a week and a day.
For what? Just a background check?
One moment. I'm gonna go, yeah, for a week and a day. Yeah, I'm gonna go into the channel so I can get the, I'm now have an interview. Oh god. Wish me luck.
Alright, good luck, man.
If I can find
User
the channel,
your
I'll go
channel.
Into it. I can't find it.
User joined User your left channel.
Oh god, this is the worst. I can't even find the place
User
I'm
joined
supposed
your
to
channel.
Go to.
User left your channel.
Send
oh,
it.
God.
Be advised. Jay's out of his head, so it's unable to tell.
Jay's what? Sorry, 10-9?
User joined your channel. User left
He's out of
channel.
His head, so it's unable to tell.
Okay, hey, Jay, he said. Joined your channel. He said Jay was out of his head, so he wasn't able to tell him, but if you already got okayed for it, then.
User joined your channel.
Back up 3. Yep, go ahead.
I have no more food, help.
User left your channel.
10-9?
I have no more food.
User joined.
I got you. Atarvis.
I'm on my way.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm gonna be out of my head. If anyone needs me, can you just tell them I'm out of my head? I'm just gonna.
That's
be
fine.
There.
Yep.
Okay, cool.
Oh, is this mine? This looks. I think this might be mine.
User left your channel.
Get the.
User left your channel.
Get out of my car.
User left your channel.
Dude, Dylan literally came back and fucking crossed over the gate. I told him to put his hands up and he fled, and I told, SD, and there he is. Marsh is SD. Marsh is SD, you copy? Okay. Nice.
I took that off a prisoner and I forgot the smack. I also have a shovel and a pickaxe.
Okay. SD did not even come back, so fuck them. Where are they even at?
Oh shit, Lance, I'm losing my vision.
Oh yeah, my bad, hold up. Do you see any squad cars even out, dude?
There's no SD. But there's one awake.
Yeah, do you know where he is?
Probably off duty.
Nah, he was answering the freak.
Probably being corrupt.
Alright, here.
Holy shit, I've never seen this before, have you?
No. Actually, I gotta eat too, holy shit. Is this fucking woods? It's not. The fuck? Unless he got it changed. Oh!
What?
I thought it was unlocked for a second. Dude, tomorrow we finish our training, bro. We're finally fucking marshals.
They said that yesterday.
They better fucking mean it this time. What?
Yes. Yes. Damn, boy Davis, what's good with you?
He's out of his head. Oh, wait, no, he's not. That's not. Never mind. Yo, so, yo.
What?
You know that girl that came and spent the night at my house?
Yeah.
So there was another girl I was talking to, and she found out, and now she put this on her story. Well, I'm assuming she found out. I don't know why else she would have said this on her story, but can't trust nobody because everybody would be acting so shady and hiding things. So done with all these fake people showing fake love. You know who you are. Don't hit me up. Cause I'm done biting my tongue. My words are about to come out. Cause I'm tired and fed up with it. I'm done with you, and just don't feel bad. You're lost, not mine. Just keeping it 100. Just taking out some trash because I fucked that other girl.
You're the beast. Are you selling food / drinks?
Oh, what's your ID, man? Let me say your name. I need your name tag.
Davis, I need food / drinks. I buy. Don't worry, I buy. Oh, Davis, put it in my mouth, baby. Sorry. Oh, thank you.
Yep.
That's the ID.
What do you want, Lance?
I just
want
to see your name.
Well, I want to see titties, but you ain't gonna show me titties, so
I don't have any titties, man.
Yeah, why do you wanna know my name? He already said it out loud.
Hendrix?
William King.
That's definitely not William. I know William, that is not William.
Talk like William, Davis, talk like William.
I don't know if I can.
Try it.
I'm not good at accents.
Look who just called 911 Lance. Oh my god!
What? Who cares?
I'm such a huge fan! Yo, dude. Shit, contact a huge fan.
Oh, looks like you don't need him to do the accent anymore. Look at that. He can just do it himself.
I just waited all day just to say, oh, we're just going to do it tomorrow. I love my lawyer.
Really?
Hey, that sounds like my FTO instructor, dude.
Yeah.
William.
Dan,
get William.
William. You want a race? You want a race?
Let's have a race. I have no stamina though. Hold on. Give me a second.
No, let's have a race.
Taser mag.
Oh, you do? Can I have some? I need some.
No.
We're not. We have to do a laying down race.
William.
It's John.
William.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
How are you?
Okay. Why?
I don't know.
Mr. Marshall. Yes. If there is an arrest warrant on one person, how long would it take until that would go away?
Yeah, it's 24 hours. They have to do it within 24 hours until they have to get a next one.
There you go.
But did I do good, Dad?
You did a great. Right. Good job.
Right. You did all right.
See, look, you I need to be on this side of the gate. I need to be on this side of the gate.
I can't release that information.
Yeah, you can't release that information.
Can you just, like...
If I go and look to see if you have an arrest warrant, you do.
It's not me. It's not me. It's somebody
else.
It's
for a Tarvis Yelnats.
No, it's for a Jackson Little. Tarvis already
said this. I'm pretty sure Tarvis just got out of jail. A Jackson who? Davis, get on the other side of the gate before
but
I
deserved it, but
water.
I deserved it.
I'm
got that question
water,
right.
Going the water.
I don't like this. He tries to have my hat, Dad.
User joined your
Daniel
channel.
Peterson go?
Don't want anyone to steal it.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I'm awake for 2 days.
Alright, I'm way off.
I'd see you well.
Hey,
bye.
Yeah, well.
Oh, you hit me and you're gonna have a bad day, buddy.
That's assault.
User left your channel.
That's assault with a
That's deadly. One fatty capital, buddy. Johnny hits me, you know what to do.
Code Red. I'll call him Code Red or not.
It is literally Code Red if he hits my ass.
I'm down to put him as Code Red. Do it.
Oh. Alright. Get it. Get him. John! Hello?
Is my stuff in his car. Wait.
You go ahead and hop out of the car, man. Come here.
Wait, you have my stuff in your car. Come back, Davis. Come back, traffic cone. Unlucky.
Dude, we're way too nice, bro. I'm about to start being a bigger dick.
You wanna?
Yes, I do.
Get the fuck out of the car!
Hold on. Can you do a background check for me?
No.
I'm giving you a lawful order to leave the property. You're going to be detained.
Why?
You ran me over purposefully. That's why.
No, I ran Dan over purposefully.
You can come back in 40 minutes. 40 minutes.
40 minutes.
40 minutes.
I gave you food.
You gave John food.
Yeah, I gave your best friend food. Lots of it, too.
User joined your channel.
You ran me over on purpose.
There's things that you need to forgive. You need to forgive people, man. It's just life. Life is taking its course.
40 minutes.
Russian.
Lance, what would be your opinion on going 10:42 right now?
You want to?
Kinda.
You wanna go play basketball?
I also need to get some food, bro. I'm fucking dying.
Yeah, it is 8 while ago.
User joined your channel. Left your channel.
Dude, I want to smoke fucking weed. What?
This guy?
Yeah, arrest him.
For.
Your head. This is a citizen's arrest for wanting to disclose information about you smoking.
Okay.
Illegal substances.
It's in my head. I want to smoke, Alexander. So you just announce that to the world, though. You can't arrest me for something that I want to do in my head. That doesn't even make sense, Alexander.
But you just said it.
I don't understand what you're getting at. You're right, I did. I want to smoke weed in my head.
Oh, before, I didn't hear the in-head part. I only heard I want to smoke weed.
Well, okay, I guess you're right. I technically didn't, but even if... Wanting to do something and doing it are two different things, you know what I mean? Alexander. I'm gonna fucking shoot you!
We're gonna do an investigation and a cat research.
He's not even fucking Department of Justice.
I know he's not! I'm trying.
But then, guess what? Jay Surge disconnected right when I got into the waiting room for my interview.
Alexander, you're right. You definitely should not go for fucking prosecution, man. I would have kicked your ass in court right there if you would have tried to get my ass for that.
I couldn't. It was a joke. I couldn't even get you close on that. If you said though, that you wanted to do drugs and you were going to do it, then I could probably...
Yeah, you could.
You didn't say anything about that. You only said, I want to do it. You never said, I'm going to do it. So it's just... You making a claim, and that's not enough evidence.
Give me a hug.
SD to Marshalls.
I'm already depressed.
I got Tarvis Yelmans in my custody.
Was about to get maybe hired for some investigator.
Roger that.
No, don't do that.
And then I went to the waiting room.
Roger.
And he disconnected.
Oof. Big oof. Tarvis is coming back again? Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus. We're falling back to the third gate. Come on, let's go.
Third gate? Okay,
let's go to the third gate, John. Joined your channel. Which car is yours? This one?
This one?
Dude, you know how many times I've had to fucking relog today to fix bugs that have been going on with me? I think they broke shit in the last update. I couldn't access any, like, objects. I couldn't open doors, open gates, or anything earlier. That's how I couldn't get in the truck. I couldn't... Everyone heard my radio. And after that, fucking... I hopped in Haywood's car, and then he was driving. I was in the car, but my body wasn't following. It was fucking stupid. Tarvis! Welcome back! Again!
Here I am again. Which warrant is this about?
You need this man? Take him in. He's all yours.
Okay, well, what did he even do?
You guys came on my radio saying that he has a warrant.
No, Dylan Boyd. We were after Dylan Boyd. I said Dylan Boyd in the green Charger.
You said look over Tarvis Yelnats. He has a bench warrant.
Hello, this is my
friend. Over SD frequency.
Get out of here. There he is! Get him! That's Dylan Boyd! That's literally him!
Dylan Boyd. Oh, we're looking for this guy. Yeah.
Do not get on that vehicle. If you get on that vehicle, you're going to be... Stop, fuck.
Get out of here.
Oh my god. I swear to god we didn't radio in for Tarvis. I don't know what the fuck he is on about. I'm going to make sure you don't, though. I will. Hold up. I'm just going to make sure that I'm not fucking tripping balls.
User in your channel timed out.
Unlawfully detain me. Everything was taken care of whenever I left here 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, literally, you just got out, so I don't know how you'd be serving again.
User joined your channel. I got out.
Oh, Lord.
Let me go. Take me out of cuffs.
User left your channel.
Alright, here we go.
User in your channel. Time out.
Warrants.
Yeah,
you're good, man. You don't have anything on you.
Thanks, man.
Sorry, Tarvis. You want to
get out of here?
I hope that's EMF is coming.
Eddie, Tarvis doesn't have any warrant out for him at all. I don't know what that's about.
Test you to marshals.
Send it.
So you don't need Tarvis Yelnats.
Negative, we need that Dylan Boyd guy.
Yeah, I fucking crashed.
Copy that.
I can not find a vehicle, it's whatever.
They just arrested Tarvis.
I know.
Spawn you a new one when you come in.
If
you wanted to go through the hassle.
I'd be fine with that. Do I have to do a soft log or hard log?
What do you mean?
Like, do I have to back, like,
please? Just back off the server.
Okay, I'll back out. Do I wait a bit or do I just come back right up out?
I'll tell you when to log off because my panel is not coming up.
Okay, tell me when to log off and log back in. Do any of you guys know if Jay is coming back on?
Jay is not. Nah, I think he got off.
Boy! I'm so sad. He told me, hey, wait in the waiting for Justice Department for...
Wait, are you serious?
And then I got in there and then he disconnects.
User disconnected. Oh, that's a big ol' oof.
Yeah, I've been waiting for a week
and... I did too, what the hell? Oh, he's coming back? So sad. SD's coming back. Gareth, I just want to say I'm a huge fan. You're doing a great job, man. Keep up the great work. I'm proud.
Thank you.
I'm proud to have someone like you.
I love you.
He's a meat pie for your kind words.
Oh! Hell yes!
Somebody else touched and beat you with a ball. Golf club.
No! Who took it? Who took it? Who took it?
Alright, Dylan got away. My car broke.
I dropped it.
Oh, shit!